Hey, what is up guys, welcome to the channel. In this video we are going to talk about the latest updates on football. So let's jump into the video. The first news is about two La Liga legends, Andres Iniesta and Fernando Torres. They both lost their debut match in Japan. Iniesta faced a 3-0 defeat and Torres faced 1-0 defeat. We wish them good luck for the next matches. Now coming to the Premier League updates, Jorginho is officially a Chelsea player. They rejected a 55 million bid for Willian from Barca and their new target is Anthony Martial from Manchester United. And talking about Manchester United, Pogba is not happy at Manchester United and he wants a change. Manchester United set the target on the Croatian wingers Perisic and Rebic. Liverpool signed Alisson from Roma and he is now the most expensive goalkeeper of the world. Now coming to the Serie updates. Chelsea star Alvaro Morata is heavily linked with Milan. After Liverpool signed Alisson, Roma need a goalkeeper and Arsenal's goalkeeper Peter Cech is their new target. And talking about Juventus, Paul Pogba, the World Cup champion, is keen to return to his old club. Now let's talk about La Liga. Champions Barcelona signed Lenglet from Sevilla and Arthur from Gremio. And they set their target on Willian and Rabiot. Chelsea rejected their third bid for Willian and they are preparing for the fourth. And talking about the last year UCL champions Real Madrid, they signed Vinicius Jr. and Odriozola. But there is no replacement for Cristiano Ronaldo. Their target is Hazard and Courtois from Chelsea. And after Fernando Torres left the club, Atletico Madrid need a good striker and they set their target on Giroud from Chelsea. That's it for today guys. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to press the like button. Comment your opinion and also subscribe the channel to watch many more videos on football. See you in the next video.